sustain them. The farmer tends them every day. He gives them corn and oats and hay. In exchange for what they take, they give the farmer what they make. We get milk from the cow, eggs from the hen, wool from the sheep, so nice and soft and warm. And we get milk from the goat, work from the horse, who helps to plow the fields and sow the corn. Animals live in return for what they give. Lots of things we like to eat, woolly jumpers from the sheep, eggs and milk, cream and cheese, yummy honey from the bees. Safe and happy in their pens, all these animals are our friends. We get milk from the cow, eggs from the hen, from the sheep, so nice and soft and warm. And we get milk from the goat, work from the horse, who helps to plow the fields and sow the corn. We get milk from the cow, eggs from the hen, wool from the sheep, so nice and soft and warm. And we get milk from the goat, work from the home.